Want to see how I save at a Kroger Mega Event sale? Well, check this out.
Hey, everybody. This is my Kroger Mega Event shopping trip for April 6, 2016. I did go after work this morning. I'm about to get ready to go to work right now. So I'm going to do this video really, really quick. Okay, so regular retail price of these items here would have been $93.14, but I did save 56% by using manufacturer coupons stacked with the app rebates I bought on MobiSave, Saving Star, and Checkout 51. Yeah. Okay, so I'm going to run right through these real quick. The Frosted Flakes regular price is $3.49 after the Mega Event sale makes them, let's see, $1.88 minus the 40 cent off one internet printable that I had, making these $1.48. The Oval Redenbacher's popcorn regular price is $2.89 after the Mega Event makes it $1.89. I had a dollar off one load the card Kroger coupon that you can use up to 5 times, makes my total $3.56 or 89 cents per box of popcorn. The Ruffles over here, these are regular price at $4.29 each. The Mega Event makes these $2.49, and I picked up two, and I got $2 back cash from Ibotta, making these $2.98 or $1.49 each. The Starkist tuna packs, the regular price is $1.69 each. After the Mega Event makes them 99 cents each. I picked up two of those and used one 75 cent off of two manufacturer coupon, making those $1.23. And then I did earn a dollar back from Ibotta, making these 23 cents or just 11 or 12 cents a piece. Then the Chips Ahoy's, I picked up two of those, regular price $2.79. After the Mega Event makes them the regular price is $2.79 each. After the Mega Event, it makes them $1.88 each. I used 1 75 cent off two coupon, making these $3.01. I did earn a dollar back from, that's supposed to be Checkout 51. I earned a dollar from Checkout 51, making these $2.01 or about a dollar a piece for the cookies. Then the Ken's dressing, these are regular price $3.99. After the Mega Event, it makes them $1.49. I had a dollar off of two 16-ounce manufacturer coupon. So I picked up two bottles, making these $2.98 minus the dollar off two coupon, making these $1.98 or 99 cents. And then I did earn a dollar back from MobiSave for purchasing these two. So it's like basically free. I bet you probably think, like, why are you buying baby food? Okay, check this out. The Beech Nut baby food, it's regular price $1.69. The Mega Event makes them 69 cents each. You earn $1.35 off of five when you purchase five. And Saving Star pays you a dollar for purchasing five. And there's also another rebate where if you spend $12 worth, you'll get $4 back. So that's what I'm trying to do. So I did pick up five, and I did get these. I earned $2.35 for purchasing those, or makes these 22 cents each. But yeah, don't worry about it, they will be eaten. Okay, the Eggos back here, regular price $3. After the Mega Event makes them $2. I had 2 75 cent off one coupons, making these $1.50, taking off $1.50, making these $1.25 each. Then the Huggies wipes, they are regular price $2.49 after the Mega Event makes them makes them $1.70. And then I had two 50 cent off coupons, making these $1.20 each. I'm trying to hurry up for my phone dies. The Clorox bleach, I had picked up four of those. These are $2.49. Regular price each. After the Mega Event makes them $1.99. I had 4 75 cent off one. See, I did pick up some coupons from the register. This right here saved $2 off of 10 of the baby food, and then another $1.50 off of three packs. And I still got four of these Clorox bleach coupons because you can only use four in the same transaction. So here we go right here. Regular price $93.14. At the register, I spent $47.91. I got back $7.35 cash from the rebates, making this 56% savings. And here is the receipt of everything I purchased. And you see here I say $45.23. All right, so today, bye-bye.